Welcome to Brave Control Solutions. My name is Jason DeFazio. I'm the Director of Engineering here at Brave. Basically, my job is to direct and manage the engineering group and all the technical aspects of what we do here at Brave Controls. Brave was founded back in 2008 by Brent McPhail here in Windsor, and we develop custom automation solutions for our clients, whether it's the automotive industry, food and beverage, or even water, wastewater. We take care of all the technical components that go into those automation solutions. So why don't we head upstairs and we'll go talk to some people and find out more about Brave. Okay, so I'm here with Andrew Murray. He's one of our controls engineers. Andrew, why don't you tell us a little bit about what you do here at Brave?
I work in software development for the manufacturing industrial automation industry. That means anything from automotive to food and beverage, and we write software and design hardware for those applications.
Who do you do this work for? Like, can you name some companies that you work with?
Our big ones are mainly automotive, so we work with Ford and GM a lot, and Chrysler. Then going into some other industries, we work with some modular manufacturing, Z-Modular.
Okay, and then like, what interests you the most about working here at Brave? What's the most interesting thing that you think you do here?
It's a very versatile and diverse work that we do, so every job we work on is different. There's no two jobs that are the same. One day I could be developing some virtual commissioning environment, and the next day I could be doing a data collection platform.
Do you ever get to travel and see some of these facilities?
So that's the cool part about our job. Half the time is spent in the office engineering solution, and then you get to take that solution that you've developed and go on site and implement it into the facility.
So I'm here with Sarah, one of our lead controls engineers. Sarah, why don't you tell us about what you do here at Brave?
So I work as a lead designer, which means that I get to work with a lot of AutoCAD, a lot of E-Plan, a lot of AutoCAD Electrical in order to figure out how a machine's supposed to be wired, built, constructed, inputs and outputs in order to make the machine tick and work.
How'd you get into this?
I've always had a sort of interest in how things work, how to build things. When I was little, I used to work with my father and build little trinkets and toys and stuff out of wood or different little electrical stuff. Then eventually in high school, I decided that, oh, maybe I should go more that way. So I went into welding and woodworking and my maths and my sciences in high school. In university, I went through the electrical engineering program. Once graduated, I got hired here.
And what kind of technology or what kind of equipment do you get to work on while you're here?
I work on a variety of stuff every day, something different. So I started working here, we worked on a line that did a whole bunch of robots, and it was robot assembly to basically put your car together and weld it all together. I work on presses, which stamp the car parts out. We also work in food and beverage. We work at a cakery who did cut cakes and putting cakes together. We also do water treatment, figuring out your wastewater and your water treatment in order to get all that out there.
And what interests you the most about working here at Brave? What do you like about the most?
I like the challenge. The challenge is always something different. No one solution will be able to work for somewhere else. So every day you got to figure out something new, something challenging, something in order to make the machine work to what the customer wants it to be.
And do you typically work alone or do you work in teams?
We work in a variety of teams. So no day's the same, like I said before. We end up working with a bunch of little groups in order to try to get the job done, and every job has a different group. We end up bouncing ideas off other people who have more experience and other people who have new ideas to try to get the job done.
I'm here with Mike Tam, one of our junior controls engineers. Mike, why don't you tell us about what you do here at Brave?
I'm a software engineer. They call me a specialist, so I work on software solutions for projects that they give me. It could vary from complicated tasks to very simple tasks, but in general, we're solving software problems.
So Mike, how did you get into controls and automation?
I think it's pretty cool to be able to control something without actually physically doing it with your hands. So you can do it using software and computers and doing it automatically. So I think that aspect of it is very cool. Instead of having to physically do it by hand, and you can implement that into many industries across the world.
Thank you for visiting us here at Brave Control Solutions. To learn more about Brave and what we do, visit us at www.bravecs.com. Or to check out some more virtual reality tours, go to workforcewindsoressex.com.